Okay, hello. What's your name?
My name is
Good. What's your name?
My name is Dan.
Good. How are you?
I'm fine.
How old are you?
I'm 11.
Good. How are you?
I'm good.
And how old are you?
I'm 11.
Okay, very good. Okay, let's start by talking about your school. What school do you go to? What school do you go to? So I go to Lee Kuan Yew Primary School. Where do you go to?
I go to Tyson.
Okay, what about you?
I go to Primary.
Okay, what's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is PE.
Okay, what's your favorite subject?
Me too.
Okay, do you like math?
I quite like it.
Okay, do you like math? Quite hard. Okay, good. Do you play basketball at school?
No.
No? Do you play basketball at school?
I rarely play basketball at school.
Okay. Can you tell me a little bit more about your school?
School. It's have a 5th floor. Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool. Okay, let's move on to family. Can you tell me who is in your family?
I have a brother, sister, my parents, and my aunt.
Okay, who is in your family? Good. Now, how old is your sister?
My sister.
Okay, how old is your brother?
He's 12.
12. Okay, good. And can you tell me a little bit more about your family? Okay, good. Okay, now I want you to talk for 2 minutes about the pictures in front of you. So I want you to ask each other questions. So I want to know, do you like these places or not, and why?
We go to the museum. When
Let me ask, where do you talk with your friends?
Right.
Yeah, where do you talk with your friends?
We usually go to a cafe.
Okay, to a coffee shop? Okay, what about you? Where do you usually talk with your friends?
I talk with my friend in phone or school.
Good. Okay, that's the end of the test. Okay, goodbye.